The power of the entire machine comes from the hydraulic system. The machine can run fully automatically with the assistance of various sensors. The power of the hydraulic motor is 22 kilowatts. There are 6 hydraulic cylinders on the host machine to control feeding, pressing, demolding, and brick discharge. The diameter of the middle cylinder is 399 millimeters. It provides a strong guarantee for the output of high-strength bricks. The small cylinders on both sides can shorten the molding cycle and increase production. For 300 by 150 by 100 millimeters brick, ZC7-10 Super can produce 7 pieces per cycle, about 13,000 pieces in 8 hours. Instead of the previous brick conveyor belt, this brick production line is equipped with stacking system. It feeds pallet automatically, and 2 rows pallets are lifted and transported to the stacking area together. We can transport all the bricks to the curing area together when there are about 8 layers pallets. Regarding the pallet quantity requirements, 300 pieces will be enough. Because the bricks can be moved away from the pallet once they are transported to curing area. Then the pallets can be recycled. Besides the brick we are producing, this brick machine also can produce other different bricks by changing molds. If you have other unique designs, we can discuss and confirm whether we can customize the brick mold for you.